Are you all ready for this?
Vegas at Doodles and More. Is it recording?
Yes, it is recording.
Yeah, we're here in Vegas.
It's Friday the 24th.
Why are we here for?
So we're here for Taylor Swift.
Welcome to our Airbnb in Vegas.
Choose the room. Which one?
Okay, we have three rooms.
Which one are you going to choose?
I'm gonna pick the best one.
Which one is the best one?
This one. This one myself.
This one too bad. Okay. Oh, it's broken.
It's not lighting.
Uh oh.
Let's see.
Sleeping in the dark. Where's another room?
Oh, this is so romantic. Whatever it is.
Oh, okay. A little patio. Work again. UCLA student. Trip organizer.
No, it's gonna break.
Just falls on us.
Oh my god.
That was a fun part. This is kind of fragile. You guys have to do it slowly.
Don't we have roses?
Andy.
Don't we have roses?
No.
I need like.
No.
Need like some paddles.
Like slip slowly.
You selling these?
So we can avoid tax.
Oh my god, what's she doing?
What are you selling?
Nuts and chips.
How much for that?
Just $5.
Oh my god.
Just $5. Home delivery.
Home delivery too?
Fresh chip.
Fresh chip. Oh my god, look at her. She's taking out everything.
This was just too nice. Imagine if we come here to stay for 1 week.
Oh my god, we're so hungry.
Some Thai food.
What do you have? What we have? Papaya salad.
This is yon tofu.
Oh.
And then a papaya salad. And we have fried rice,
pad siu,
pad thai, lap.
And look at the pad thai they give us. They're like the clothing, so they give us everything.
And then some
and
Moscato.
Then this is the wine guy.
Just Moscato. A little sweet wine.
This is sweet Moscato.
Pass around.
Alright,
cheers.
Alright, women, cheers.
Cheers.
Here we go,
cheers.
Vegas.
Yeah. Tell us with tomorrow.
Ooh, actually pretty good.
Yeah.
It tastes like juice.
It's like juice, yeah.
It's very sweet, actually, really sweet.
It is very sweet, yeah.
I took
We have another bottle, too.
I took it to Cambodia, they all like it.
Of course.
Okay.
Okay, we're
this is our late night party.
Explode gets in first?
If you explode, you take a drink.
But we also have more diffusers too.
Okay. If this is already used,
how many bombs do we have? Six?
I put
six yeah, just, yeah.
bombs and two diffusers in here. So these are useless. I'm gonna put them. I'm not gonna use
them. She's not mine, it's the best.
Maling. Look at her.
Yeah, show her. Show her the
like,
bottom.
She got everything prepped.
Kinsen.
Wow.
Taste it first.
Then we have like chip.
This is all.
We have chip.
This is what she prepped.
Right here. And then we have like nuts. And we have like beef jerky like this.
Yeah, she knows how to do it, right? To zoom in onto the...
That's actually people do when they promote makeup.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
When they do makeup, they yeah. want you to see like the exact...
That's the sign, yeah. The name, right?
Oh, you forgot to introduce this.
Oh, yeah, that's a birth one. Nutella.
No, this one is fine.
You drink every time someone pulls an explosion, if you're dead.
Everybody drinks? Or
if you're out first... You drink the most. What do you think?
I don't know.
Just take a sip.
I don't know how to play this.
You don't know how to play Exploding Kittens?
I've only played once with you and forgot already.
Okay, so the goal here is to not get a bomb. The goal is to not get this one.
We're all taking turns to draw cards. Yeah. And you have what they have, the green card, which
you
is
still
the
have
diffuser.
Green. Let's just play one or two games, and then after that we can move on to the next game.
Yeah.
This is how we do. And we start with each person get one. And let's say we have additional two to play, so that at
so
least you can protect yourself.
So we all take turn strong cards. Yeah.
And this is going to put in here.
You can draw from someone else.
Draw from someone's card. You can use it and you can take... I mean, look at my card, actually.
She put the bomb back in. So. Oh, you got a drink.
We're not gonna get drunk.
No, this game is early. We wanna we call it like intro.
The beginning goes hard.
Father, like a coming wrong part.
Oh my god.
He's got the draw. It's not early. It's not early. Good morning, it's March 25th around 12 noontime, and we are getting ready for Taylor Swift. We were up late last night having some drinks, hanging out. Let me just show you everything. My beautiful wife getting ready.
Ready! Getting my makeup on.
Getting her shimmer on. Alright, let's keep going through the Airbnb. Oh, looks like everyone's still getting ready. Who do we have here? Recording a little bit. I got Andy. Good morning, Andy. Recovering from last night still? Yeah, we're having a good time. Here's some of the damage, playing some Cards Against Humanity, Exploding Kittens. We were watching some Taylor Swift, had that music on. Oh, we got Laura. Hey Laura, say hi to the camera. Just a little morning recording. Huh? You want some water? Oh,
There we go. So
this is the plan for surprise tonight. Let's see what happens.
Right, yeah.
Hi,
so
Missy.
Nit's birthday is
candle, we have like a label with the happy birthday thing. We have the card and everybody will write on it.
Yeah.
So stay tuned for tonight.
Stay tuned, it's a surprise.
I was asleep.
It was good. We didn't get up till about 11, so you know. And now we're just, just getting ready. Excited.
Ready, excited.
Right. That's it for now. Everyone's still getting ready, so follow up with you guys later. Right. Saw some of the cake. It's gonna be a nice surprise.
Yeah.
Anything you wanna say?
Oh, she might hear it. I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh my god, look at this! Makeup together! Oh, look at me, I'm still in my pajamas. One more here. Makeup!
Yeah. Ready?
Getting ready! The only person who doesn't need any makeup.
Oh, I'm so bad. I'll put some glitter.
All he needs is basketball.
He's watching March Madness.
The one.
March Madness.
The one that like the most calm in this Airbnb. I guess there's one more. That's Austin, but I don't see him. I don't know where he is.
He might be sleeping. First time ever wearing leggings or see-through leggings, stockings.
Mm-hmm. And this girl, look at that.
Yeah. Oh, you just picked it up this week.
Like this.
Alright, let's go do a check.
I'm too scared to go out.
You wanna go? I'm gonna follow you.
Match ready! Is this too much? No, she looks good.
Yeah.
She looks good.
I think it fits with the Taylor style.
Wow!
Turn it up. Where's Austin? I haven't seen him yet. Is outside? How you doing, Austin? Are you feeling better today?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Nah, I mean, it's okay. Just be comfortable, have fun. Right, let's do this. Doing glitter?
Yeah, look at the glitter. So cute.
Glitter.
Mom and dad. Oh.
Look at all these fans. And then this is the makeup artist.
Almost made my dog.
Ready? I'm
doing some glitter also.
Oh, okay,
just
if you want,
yeah.
Or you want,
yeah,
like this too, or you want like less?
Yeah, that's a good match. It's good for you.
Just one side. Okay, doing the heart shape.
Everybody's in.
Wow, Laura, you're so good.
You put them next to each other.
Yeah. Okay, I'm doing the T.
I'm doing
and
the S.
He's doing the S.
Gotta do a little something.
Look like snake. No, no. Actually, it's good. Look like snake. My God. That's Taylor's, one of the Taylor's theme too.
Leave it like a snake?
Yes.
Errors to
work. Oh my God. We are crazy right here. Next up, our artist. What are you gonna do?
Any shortcut of the album, like that is like short.
Mm. What's your favorite album?
I don't have favorite album. I like just some of the songs. Let's see.
What's your favorite song, babe?
You just think about what you
love. Lover.
Okay.
Star shape.
Star shape.
You want 13?
No, 13 for Laura.
Okay, it's time to do myself.
She won't trust me to do it for her.
No.
Because I'm horrible.
Oh, no. Look, oh my God.
I do it so you can.
Oh,
let me take her to Andy's room. Because let me ask Andy for help. And then I'm gonna ask her, oh, can you take a look at the ending? How is it? And then I'm gonna ask her more questions. I'll think about it, and then you can go to you can go prepare. And you just wait to
mute. So you're gonna record me preparing, and then when I say ready, we can come back together.
Okay. Yeah. Short. Oh. See that trick? Gotta slow it down. Oh, there you go. Alright, wait, let me get something. Yeah, we're good. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nathan. Happy birthday to you. Yeah, ooh, make a wish.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh my God.
We gotta get the right Taylor song.
Keep the conversation going.
Yeah, like,
what were you guys saying?
I'm like,
it's like, I don't know the answer.
Like, oh my God. Like, Oh, lighting is bad. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, I think it's fine.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's
yes.
It's okay.
Can I have
Lona?
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, yeah!
Happy birthday, Swifties! I was so confused, like, take my heart, but they and me. Because I thought you can't have your own idea, they and me. I thought it was Annie's birthday.
Okay. 3 months ago.
Yeah.
4 months ago.
Wait, that's so late, but let's do it.
Just take me. Okay, so now it's about 4 p.m. We're walking to the stadium right now.
Coming from Mandalay Bay, taking the Hacienda Bridge. So that's a trick to park at Mandalay Bay or Luxor and walk to an event here. Yeah. But we parked early, around 2:30 p.m. And we're lucky because they closed off the street right after.
Thank you.
Oh, the
bracelet. Go around.
Oh my god! Are you excited?
I am damnly excited.
Excited?
Looking awesome.
VIP.
Is it called almost VIP?
So we have our own food section. That's cool. For our seat.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Yeah. So this is actually really nice. The club section.
Yeah, so we're in club section. That's why they scan it again, I guess. This is our view from our seat. Not too bad.
Thank you.
Live again. Like I allowed myself to dare to have the dream, the little flicker of a dream. This, the first time I dreamed of that was after we wrote Champagne Problems.
Thank you.
Weekend done, Taylor Swift done. Coming through with camera. Some of the goods. Just cleaning up. It was a good weekend. Played some games, relaxed. Morning. It's so nice. Organizing the pillows. Babe getting ready. Morning, babe.
Morning.
Almost ready. Get this done.
Over.
Yeah. Trip is over.
It was so fun last night.
What was your favorite moment?
White horse.
That was one of her special songs that she sang last night. Oh. So.
I'm so surprised. It's a surprise song too.
You want to tell them a love history?
I didn't even know what song it was like when she started playing.
Yeah.
I know I know this song, but like, what song is this? And then when she starts singing, oh, okay, I know.
We came here for fun and it's a full house. Food looks good. We're tired. I don't know what to say.
Tired. We're all going on about six hours of sleep. So. Yeah, we were out till 3 a.m. last night.
3 a.m.
Had some Korean food after Taylor Swift.
This is how we all look after the concert. Hi, Andy.
I'm looking at my face.
This is how we look. Laura looks so fresh. Laura,
yeah, I'm
ready to go back to work.
in navigation, everything was satisfied, so yeah.
Right, on our way to LA. Last pit stop before we all head back home. Halfway, my wife was driving, had allergies this morning, got some rest. So yeah, now we're just gonna recap how the concert went and just our thoughts. So we'll start with my wife. So how are you feeling? It's around 3 p.m. now. She's just driving.
After driving, feeling tired and a little sleepy, but it was okay.
Okay. So how was the concert last night?
It was good. I almost lost my voice, but it came back.
So was there any highlight or anything that stood out to you in particular?
I like White Horse because it was a surprise.
Okay.
I guess I saw the set list, whatever. And I kind of know what she's seeing.
Yeah.
White Horse.
Thank you to Andy. He sent out the set list ahead of time. So we had a little idea, a little spoiler. But really good set. Did you like the set list?
Yeah.
Oh, so there's some songs that you wanted.
Some of the songs. I'm not like a crazy fan like her. She know every song.
Yeah.
At least the chorus.
Yeah.
And he too.
I think Andy told me he knew like 75% of the songs and was able to sing along. So.
I like more of her old album.
How many albums did it encompass? Like six?
Ten
albums? Wow.
Only one song from Sweet Now, which is. Yeah. I wish she played Long Live.
Long Live.
Enchanted.
But I love Enchanted.
Okay. So she sang our song the night before.
I'm gonna get her a drink.
The night before. Thank you.
Is that my girl?
Yeah.
Oh, you like it?
Yeah,
you usually
mix it before you
drink. Yeah, last night was crazy with White Horse. That was some of my favorite songs. Before any of the new release albums. I was almost crying because of last night. White Horse.
What moment made you cry last night?
Actually,
Marjorie.
For me, it was just the opening act.
Yes.
I wanted to cry. I was like, trying to hold my tear because I want to sing. I'm going to lose my voice.
The opening act, did make me want to cry too, but I was trying to hold it.
I tried to think about my journey with her, like being her fan from the beginning, and then got to go to her recognition. And then get to be an air tour. It was crazy, you know?
So I think something important to mention is that these four all followed her back in Cambodia and have all been fans. And something my wife was talking about last night is that when she heard a lot of the songs, it brought back moments in her journey to here. And so I think everyone can sort of relate to that. Laura, do you have any input?
When I go to the concert, what I expected from it is about like the dancing one. Yes, I would like that. And then, but the concert is special. Even like the kind of slow song or like sentimental song.
Yeah.
It's great. Like it makes me more curious about her other songs that I was never interested about before.
Yeah.
I am a person who prefer melody, but right now I think I care like more than before about the lyrics, because it has its own meaning and there were reasons why she chose a song for the concert. And also, of course, I think we all prefer the moment that we all can sing. We know the lyrics.
Yeah, right? When we know the lyrics.
Yeah.
That's the best.
It was a great time and I feel satisfied. And I'm so grateful that I get to see her in person. Yeah. Thank you for getting the tickets.
Thank you,
Sean and Manny for the
Oh, yeah, we all planned it together.
This planned this together and it's been really, really fun.
We had a good time.
Especially the night before the concert.
They missed out.
These two missed us.
Austin or Nick? What was your name?
Oh yeah, I would say I'm like the opposite of her. Like, usually I would prefer like the slower song, the deep lyrics, over like the vibing like dancing song. But then last night I also enjoyed both. Because the dance part is like, it's very fun to sing to. But I would say my favorite set design is folklore.
Like, she loves folklore, I know.
Feel very whimsical. It's like you're out of this world.
That's the one with the cabin, right?
The
folklore cabin.
Well, at least we need someone like in the stadium who appreciate that, right? Because I noticed that everybody was going to the restaurant.
Did you have a favorite moment, Austin?
Yeah, I'd say all the backup dancers.
I'm sorry to cut you off, but was it the moment she dived into the stage?
Oh, that was crazy.
I was looking at the screen.
So I didn't see the floor open up. So I thought she was gonna belly flop on the floor.
I saw your reaction, I'm like,
okay.
I'd say I like the folklore cabin the most as well, but I really enjoy watching all the backup dancers. They seem to have a lot of fun and felt really free.
Yeah, as well choreographed.
Yeah.
It was your first concert too.
Yeah, it was fun. I'd say it felt never ending.
It was 3 hours.
Including
opening acts, like 4 or 5 hours.
Exhausted us. Exhausted every single piece of my organs.
Yeah.
From toe to head. But I think a lot of us expected All Too Well. I think that's just my favorite song. I expected that and I came for that song. I'm very satisfied that I got to listen and sing to that song. Freaking time is so long.
Yeah,
but
almost all the people were singing.
Everyone was screaming with that song, I've been listening to that song for a long time, a million times. And now that I get to see it, it's so sentimental.
Last time, when you went to Reputation,
she sang like some of the songs from
She didn't sing All Too Well. Okay.
But she sang Up Long Live.
She sang
like a little bit of Long Live, not too much. It's like a segment.
Well, we get the It's You and Me. That's my whole world. They whisper in the
Lesson learned. I have one more lesson learned. I should have done my
assignment. Yeah.
When I was like crying, I mean, I said the same thing. I think about my journey with her, like not the journey how I listened to her music, but the journey of how I like some of her music are really healing, some of her music are very inspirational, and like some of the downtime in your life when you listen to her music, you feel like you can keep going. especially with the pandemic, when folk were ever more kind of...
That's when she released that, yeah. Right?
That album was very healing. The music is not like... It's not like a hyped up kind of music, but you feel like you want to stay at home and feel it's okay to stay at home and do your work.
And like the first listen, like you can't differentiate songs. Yeah. It's like the whole album sounds the same. Like that's my initial reaction.
I guess that was me. I didn't know about like this meaning until you told me. Because when I started listening, I'm like, oh, it's not really the type of music that I like.
Yeah.
But then she also made me cry when she sang the jury. The only reason was before the concert, she showed me what it means. And just my grandma too, she like passed away recently. It's been hard. And,
you crying?
No. The other moment that I cried to was Lover.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Just feel like,
yeah, the whole time, like, at least like the first 30 minutes, it felt like unreal. Like,
I'm here for so long.
And I also thought about my high school friends who were like in the beginning, like the people that I listened to Taylor Swift with, and now I'm like, wait, but now I'm here with people that back then I didn't know. And I didn't know any of you guys back then, like when I started listening to Taylor Swift.
Yeah.
And so I was like, crazy. And it also gave me this idea, like, there will be like amazing people that I'm gonna meet in the future.
Because of
maybe because of Taylor Swift, maybe because of other things.
Yeah, exactly.
Like,
yeah.
How about you?
I enjoyed, I guess, the red part of her tour, but that was a lot of energy, and I guess it was just a lot of songs that I already knew. But just hearing them, hearing the audience sing a lot of the verses, especially I think a lot of verses that they connected with, was very fun. And then just also, again, her storytelling ability is really amazing, and I think that makes sense on how people are able to connect with her. So I enjoyed it. Yeah, I definitely enjoyed it. I was a little sleepy before, but it woke me up. Yeah.
Were you crying?
I mean, I had tears.
You had tears, but it was from allergy or?
It was from allergies, but I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. Really cool concert to be a part of. Yeah.
We also, no, we didn't know actually, our seats are actually in the VIP section.
Right? We were in the club section.
We were in the club section, so we wanted to get access to bathroom, food,
private bathroom and food.
And expensive water.
And expensive water, yeah.
Yeah, water is like...
Guess how much? $7.
Guess how much is it?
Because you are the club member.
Water. You know how much it costs to buy Coke? $4. Yeah.
Was it worth it?
It's worth it.
That's all that matters, because you were screaming, all the time. She said she was screaming for the whole 3 hours.
Yeah.
And singing to every single song.
It's like competing with Taylor Swift, like, but she has a mic.
And she sings to every single song.
I think my favorite dancing song is Shake It Up. Although other songs are amazing, I think Shake It Up is a lot easier to follow than
the just a lot of energy too.
A lot of energy. We actually sing that song. It
actually revolves around
doing that.
I like how you guys like doing your like
skits.
Oh, what was it for?
I don't know. You did a lot for a lot of songs.
I don't know. So many.
Yeah. I have some videos.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. And then I know you were like video calling your mom.
Yeah, and my mom and my brother.
I got that in the video too.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. So, like,
I tell my mom that I'm here, saying like, hey.
No, that was before the concert.
Yeah, before
during
the
concert too.
You're the friend that called my brother.
I just know you're a video call.
Is he your friend?
He's a friend. I was calling him when we were. It was the last song.
Okay, any last words before we say goodbye? Boom.
The concert was amazing.
Another hug.
Thanks for the surprise.
Oh yeah.
I think it's not only about the concert. I think
it's about spending time together.
Yeah, the people that we come with.
Yeah, and
it's like I'm glad
we get to sit together this time.
Yeah,
we were able to talk, have some good conversation, play some games. Mm-hmm. It was nice.
We're gonna have another hour or two.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, another hour of driving. Oh, yeah. Andy is gonna be in our car.
It's time for Andy show.
Andy show. So Andy was with Laura driving here earlier.
Yeah.
And I heard he's been talking the whole trip.
Kind of like paused a little bit.
Yeah.
I lost my voice.
Oh.
Now he's gonna be the star of this car.
Yes.
Andy show.
Andy show. Okay.
Oh, sorry, I said
hello. Right. Okay, I said okay, let's go. It smells bad here.
Bye. See you next time.
Drive safe.
Yeah.
Okay, it's time to say goodbye. It's been a nice trip. We're gonna do one last group hug.
One last group hug.
Alright.
Oh, go, you know.